understand, when it comes to making a commitment, Jesus is saying, I need you before you make the commitment. Before you understand everything that's going to be given to you, you need to understand what's going to be taken from you. Success comes with a cost. To have a successful marriage, it cost me something. You know what it cost me, brother? It cost me my homeboys. Y'all ain't going with me. I just love to go to basketball club with my homeboys and, you know, go out with my home. It cost me something. But there is nothing you give up for God that he doesn't blesses you twofold in return. I take your homeboys. I want to give you a wife that's going to take care of you and that's going to do what you need her to do, that's going to bless your socks off because you gave up something. Some of us want to be married, but we don't want to give up.
Amen.
Marriage has a cost.